Hi, thanks for joining me. This is Angie at mychickenscratch.com, and my video today is my weekly highlight. On Monday, this is the card I posted on my website. It's using the new Gingham Garden Designer Series paper that's going to be available May 31st, and then this Label Love stamp set that also will be available May 31st. It opens up just like that, and then this scallop square die is going to be retiring, okay? On Tuesday, I posted my Chick Challenges card. This is Chick Challenges number 3, and it's also using the Gingham Garden Designer Series paper with the Moving Forward Ronald McDonald stamp set that is retiring at the end of the month. And then on, well, actually, this was on Wednesday, because on Tuesday, that was digital download day. So I posted this week's digital downloads. So that's Wednesday. And then on Thursday, I posted this cute little box. It's the Fancy Favor box. So the die to make this box is retiring, and I love this box. And I've used it a ton. So I used it with the Pretty Postage stamp set, and that is retiring at the end of the month. So this stamp set and the die to cut this box is retiring. Coming next week, I'm going to show you, I'm going to draw the winner for the person that's going to win this zipper bag that I made. It's so cute. I just love making them. I wish I had time to make a bunch of them. And they're going to get the bottle caps and these two stamp sets, and I will announce the winner on my website next week. And this is from everyone that purchased from me in the month of April. Their name was entered, and it's based on how much you ordered, so check that out. And then also I'll be announcing my May bundle, so I've not done that yet. I've actually got to finish the bag. And then also the brand new Stampin' Up! Catalogs are going to start shipping pretty soon, and I'm going to be including a wish list and an in-color bookmark. Okay, so back to today's post. I have changed my reward punch card to be Chick Rewards, and so I'm offering double punches from today, May 3rd, until next Friday, May 10th. And everything is really staying the same. I've just kind of changed the name from Reward Punch Card to Chick Rewards. I think Chick Rewards sounds so much cuter. Okay, so you can check all this out on my blog, and have a great weekend. Thanks a lot. Bye.